The 2002-year-old Colt Pace, Better's Delight.
Oh, the only one out of it is the Maripan Gigolo at head stretch. Pro Bono Best is all done. Real Desire has taken the lead. 125, they pass three quarters. Real Desire way out in the center of the track is Dan Dubé with Klingon Hanover and Better's Delight. And LaChance have taken a short lead. Better's Delight, Klingon Hanover is still coming. Better's Delight has got it. That's Better's Delight and Mike LaChance winning the Breeders'